Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Power Attack. My name is Seth, and today I'm going to be playing more Into the Gungeon. I've tried now to record, I think, twice? No, this is the second attempt. I'm getting screwed tonight by RNG-ESUS. Oh, gosh. Sorry, I'm going to be kind of quiet a little bit, probably, because I'm really focusing on trying to not have an awful match. So we're gonna be doing more Dishonored and Undertale pretty soon. I actually was gonna do Undertale tonight, and it did not want to behave for whatever reason. The capture that I usually use just wasn't working. So while I try and figure out the thing causing that, well, please do not. What? Ah! Thank you for dying, finally. Oh, gosh. Okay, good. At least I got my health back. Stupid books. That's for the cost of my textbooks. Whoa, game. I know it's not showing up for you guys probably, but the game's starting to act a little funny on me. Oh gosh, okay. Okay. Boss room. Take care of one book. Take care of the other. Take care of one mage. Take care of the other mage. Take care of one shotgun. Take care of the other shotgun. They come in pairs. Like slutty twins, they come in pairs. Wind-up gun and a snowballer. I might be back for you, kind sir. Not proud of that miss. Oh good! Grenades! I knew it wouldn't be enough. One ghost. That's the other ghost. Dude, I just want a new gun. Ah, these ones come in threes. Nope. Pairs of pistols and an AK. How typical. I got a sniper. What do we bet it's useless? Let's see. So, I mean, it's certainly fine for dealing with the, Yup! I had a feeling I saw it start to move. Get fucked. Holy shit. I had a feeling because I thought I saw the mouth on it move. So I just looked. Took a test shot and what do you fucking know? I need that and we're gonna get the snowballer and see what it is, because I might have gotten it before, but I don't remember it. Presumably it shoots snow or snowballs. But I think it'd be cool if... if it did something like, do more damage as I hit with it would be neat. I'm getting fucking wrecked here. Things are not going well for me. Fuck you! Oh gosh. I said it earlier, didn't I? RNG-ESUS hates me today. And maybe I'm just not building effectively, I don't know. Like, maybe I'm just spending money wrong, I have no clue what the real issue is, but I'm just not, things are not working out. I'm looking down, by the way, because my timer is, like, right here. Like, it's in my lap. I have not yet adopted the YouTuber trend of recording with no pants, so... but we'll get there one day. That's really why we're not successful, is I'm not recording without pants. That's how you know you've made it.
Bullet, 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 bullet.
You know you've made it when the answer is to report without pants. Quote me. What kind of bullshit? Whatever. I don't even care. It does not even matter. Can I just say that I hate that these rooms still have their traps going? Like, just let the traps die once I beat the room. Hey, look at the lone bullet. You can't catch up. There. We're still doing okay. We're still doing alright. I don't like that light. I don't know why. Welcome. Hello, how are you? Ring of chest friendship, a ballot, and a brick of cash. I need to get the key for... okay. So I need to find a golden key. There's a golden key somewhere in here. What does the brick of cash do? What did I just... was it a gun? Was it... no? So what was the point of buying it from him? Did I get fucking ripped off? Ouch. Ouch, I thought that killed you! Dick game. Oh, things are not going well for me. Get rolled on. That's not long enough either. I gotta keep going. Let's try again. Things I put up with. Okay. Okay, 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 here we go. Just put my head back on. that's not enough, apparently. There. Okay, just this guy now. Okay, now let's split him up into the doubles. And let's roll through them so that I don't have to try and risk, like, hitting. Okay, you don't have anything, but what's down through you? Well, you have stuff, but I can't afford any of it, so what's down here? What in the ever-loving shitbag is that? He's got a mace. Now he's got no face. I got cigarettes. Hazardous to health. Why would you do that? What is the point? How do I drop items? There. I don't fucking want that shit. If I don't know what the point of it is, I don't want it. Like, why would the game even give me that? That doesn't make sense. Huh! Nope. Nice try, video game. Are still kind of vaguely going okay for me. I mean, not really. I'm getting pretty screwed in terms of items, but that's not the point. Alright, so I'm curious what wave 2 is going to be in here. Shotgun again, of course. Forget that that's much more likely this early in the game, that I'll run into shotguns like every time I turn around. I would take damage from that. That was stupid damage for me to take. I should be better than this. I've played too much of this game to be playing this badly. Damn it! Haha, I threw books. How does that make you feel, asshole? There, at least finally I have, like, a new weapon and can do a little bit more. Thanks, game. I may have rushed to do that, now I don't have a key, but it's gotta be better to have the health and the armor than to be as screwed as I was. Keep up the pressure. King Bullet King, more like Bullshit King. Ha 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 ha. See, cause he's full of shit. Ah, fuck. I need to not get cornered here, because if I'm cornered, I'm gonna be in deep shit. Damn it! Should have known better. I'm getting cornered. much more health do you have, please? I can see how much health he has, by the way. I'm saying it, like, rhetorically. I'm having trouble with bosses and things today. Like, things are not going my way in the Gungeon. A pox cannon? I think I've gotten this before. Oh, where's the... There it is. Need to not lose that, because... I need a key at all times. Look. Just, all right. There. What? Die when I shoot you, please. Thank you. What is that? What? I've run into, like, several new enemies today. Alright, well, I know what you are. You're just a dick. Please try, thank you. Okay, let's see what new weird random enemy I'm gonna fight next. Dick move game. Irradiated lead. Yeah, I'm sure that's not horrible for me. Why would the game do this to me? Why? What did I do? Is that why... So, are these items getting put in and these new enemies getting put in? Because I have been picking up those cursed items throughout playthroughs? Because sometimes I run into, like, these items that sometimes there's, like, black stuff that comes up off the character when you pick them up and they turn, it turns into, like, a skull, I think. So I'm wondering if maybe that's what's causing it, right? Like, if maybe... Okay, decent gun. Decent gun. I'm wondering if maybe, like, because I've been picking up those cursed items, things are getting harder? I don't know. Maybe that, like, that makes sense to me in my, like, messed up head. Oh, wait. You would just not die. Like, that's about my luck. Dude, how did I get hit? Fine, whatever. I don't even care. There we go. Okay, I deserve that one. I deserve that one. That one was me being bad. So here's the important question now. Do I gamble at the muncher and try for a better gun, or do I deal with what I've got? Because the gun muncher might give me like an awesome gun if I trade in two of these like guns. Okay. Yeah, stupid fucking shotgun bitch. Yay, it worked. What the fuck is that? Table Tech Rage flips fury. Oh, it makes me, like, rage when I... Oh, okay. That's kind of interesting. I wonder if that has, like, what that affects. Does it make me do damage on touching enemies? What are we talking here? I literally got a key for using that key. Phenomenal. Golden Age. Gorgon. I know her zone by now, like, I know what her zone looks like. I'm honestly thinking I might just use, like, all of the ammo in some of these guns. I got screwed there, but okay. Okay. So I don't know how well the... How well the capture's picking it up if, like, something's freezing when it happens. But every now and then the game's running a little weird and I'm getting, like, slight freezes or, like, dips in frame rate. Gonna back up. There we go. Okay. Is that two bosses? We might have to turn this into a two-parter at this rate. That'd be nice. I think. I guess really I ought to do this one. Fuck you. Okay. Let's keep going and see what else we can get. I'm sure I'll fail. I have no faith in my ability to beat this game, like, ever. Other people, I'm sure, beat it by, like, two matches in, like, two runs. We're just gonna go through and use our Mach 10. Like, there's no point wasting. There we go. That was bad. Okay. Let's go deal with this shitbird. No. You don't get to walk away. No. I said no. What do you want? Bring up chest lock. Easy answer. Gotta find a golden key, okay. I would love for this to turn into a two-part. Stay down. Anyone? Nope? Okay, cool. I got fucked there. I couldn't get it past him. Huh? Okay. Okay, cool. I got the chest. I got the chest. Okay. Fuck. Okay, I need to go down here and hit the vendor. I keep looking down because I'm checking the time and seeing if this needs to be two parts. Back at that. Oh, no secret. Okay, that's fine. That was a mistake. Oh, that was definitely a mistake. I got fucked out of health right there. Please die, thank you. Where's the guy? Where's the guy? Where's the guy? There's the guy. You. Whatever you are, weird thing that speaks in wingdings. Yep, okay, that's cool. Nice to talk to you. Let's get that pox cannon out. Time to use it. Okay, okay, things are going alright. This is either going to be one very long episode or it's going to be two parts. Alright, well. Yeah, alright, one long episode. Alright, so if you like to see, please consider liking the video, commenting on the video, subscribing to the channel, Seth, Power Attack, Enter the Gungeon. Eh. Alright, see you next time.